What is it about your hobby that keeps you coming all the way out here? Is it the freedom? Wandering in search of that perfect spot? You've made your own path through these hills. Tasted the fresh water of our lakes, our rivers. You've been on the water with friends at sunrise and helped the locals long past sunset. But you just keep coming back. At this spot, you got a pretty good idea what's lurking beneath the surface. But there's only one way to find out. Whether it's the one you ride home about or the one that gets away, that feeling is what gets you hooked. That whether it's your first time or your 100th time, you never know what you're gonna catch until it's caught. Call of the Wild. The Angler.
Wow, that was a nice intro, I gotta say. I'm not much for fishing games, but the scenery looks awesome. Let's see what's going on here.
I'm Clayton David Johnson, and I would say this here is my park. But from this day forward, well, that ain't quite true. As far as the eye can see, stream to sky, grove to gully, this ain't mine no longer. It's ours. Ours to explore, ours to cherish, and most importantly, ours to take responsibility for. Because if we don't, not a soul will. Take your time to drink it in and get used to life here. The hot springs or mountain lake are great goals. But you call the shots, go where you'd like. Your equipment will take more than a little mastery. But if it's easy, it ain't worth doing. And you'll thank your lucky stars you did in the end. It's true that sweet Mother Nature offered up this bountiful providence. But over the years, man has spat on it, ground it underfoot, siphoned off her plenty for ruin. It's been the job of us Johnsons to keep it together since 1872. And trust me, it ain't easy. Hell, I'm not even sure it's possible. But it's well worth it. What we have today is beautiful beyond compare. It's due to the collective efforts of every guest that I can welcome you. Golden Ridge Reserve.
Taylor from Taylor's Tackles here, and I hear you're in need of a little fishing refresher. Well, let me tell you, you've come to the right place. Although, another right place to go would be Taylor's Tackles, right down at the Central Outpost. Can't miss it. Now, first things first, let's get you in position. Step up to the pier if you please. I see you've brought your own rod. Can't get anywhere if you don't take it out, so you do the honors. So, let's start off with a simple cast. Keep those shoulders and hips square for me. Used to it. Now we're fishing for real. I'd like to see a nice clean cast. Strike as soon as she bites and reel her in when she's tired. Congratulations! She's a beauty. The fish here aren't yours to keep, so even if you love her, you gotta let her go. Thank you.
This right here is my pride and joy. The Central Reserve Outpost. This ain't just any outpost. You'll find all the bells and whistles here, like Taylor's Tackles, a brand new shop run by my friend Sophia. Other than that, you'll be able to find notice boards, storage lockers, a boathouse, and a garage for easy access to transportation, plus a flagpole for yourself.
To put a fish to a face. While you're here, can I interest you in a bargain? A few years ago, I was working in a business a million times the size of Taylor's Tackles. This one's tailor-made for me, though. Wonder why old Bigfoot has decided to rear his head now of all times, huh? What a mystery.